Hello, WhatsApp people. Today I'll share with you a secret about WordPress. I'm going to create a cool glitch effect with Elementor page builder. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and you don't miss any awesome content like this one. Let's start. First, go to the Elementor page builder and select the section that contains your button. After selecting the section, you click on the 9 dot icon and search HTML. Then drag and drop. And of course, it's only for those who apply for the Elementor Pro version. Go to the computer screen, open the code snippet. Now copy the HTML part and paste it here. Now again, open the TXT file, copy the other portion. Now go back to our Elementor and select the advanced tab. And then paste it here. Wow, it's working. If you want, you can reduce the height and weight. And also change the font size to color you want. I will change the weight around 230 pixels. And also I can change the font size. Now going to the content tab and change enter text to HTML and write your own word. I'll write down download CV. And replace R1 to PDF. After you finish the adjustment, click publish and check our website. So this is how you can create this cool effect in WordPress with Elementor Pro. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment and share. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.